Hi, I'm Richard Ashcraft with Me and All My Family Mobile Detailing. Once was known as Southern Pride Mobile Detailing. Here a while back, I was talking with this gentleman to help me build a website so I can advertise my business. But not knowing nothing about websites and computer, he took advantage of my ignorance. He took and bought the domain name to my business. And then once the prices kept going up and I didn't want to deal business with him again, he didn't want to release my domain name to me. So I had to restart all over and rechange my name. I had to go to the courthouse. I had to go through Facebook, Instagram, do my business cards, insurance. But today, I did get my decals on my trailer. I like them. They look good. And we're on our way to go do a detailed job on a Jeep. Oh, this thing is decked out. It's nice. It's for a lady, Miss Hunt. She is the co-founder of noogajeeps. I think they said they got 600 members, but they go all around and they do these four-wheel drive trails. They go to different states. They got a lot of activities to do. I'm not sure what all they do. I just briefly talked to her over the phone, but go check her out on TikTok and Facebook. We're about to head out there now, and I'll see you when we get there.
Wow! tackle.
And do a complete detail on this Jeep here from the Nooga Jeep Club, where these people go four-wheel drive. And I ain't talking about just your city people going down a dirt road and hitting a pothole every now and again. I mean, they go rock crawling, climbing, they go through the woods, they go halfway up their door in mud. It has been a blessing. This Jeep right here is decked out. Now, we went ahead, we did the undercarriage floor, we did the shampoo. We vacuumed it out, cleaned the floor mats, cup holders, and the dash. We're doing the inside and outside on the glass, and we're going to do a tire dressing. But I went ahead and I threw in an undercarriage, and I'm going to throw in a wax on there today for them. It has been my blessing, man. Nooga Jeep Company. If you get a chance, go on their TikTok or go on their Facebook and check them out and see what all they do. And join the club, man. It's fun. No fun. No fun.
Mm-hmm.